beautiful surah is because when Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam received the surah, his expression, he said, Allahu Akbar. And this is why we see in some of the qira'at, some of the different narrations, from the surah till the end, between the surahs, the qari requires the reciter to say, La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, wa lillahi alhamd. And this is because of the expression of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the proclamation of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when he said, Allahu Akbar, when he heard this surah. So inshallah, before we jump into the surah, I would like to recite the surah. And inshallah, I'll be reciting the surah in a different qira'ah, in a different mode of recitation. And this will be the riwayah of Warsh. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Wadduha wal-layli idha saja. Ma wadda'aka rabbuka wa ma qala. وللآخرة خير لك من الأولى ولسوف يعطيك ربك فترضى ألم يجدك يتيما فآوى ووجدك ضالا فهدى ووجدك عائلا فأغنى فأما اليتيم فلا تقهر وأما السائل فلا تنهر وأما بنعمة ربك فحدث.